on a pouches. If y'all want pouches, y'all better get them now, because after the 4th, everything is going to be on sale. These are $13.97. The pouches are $7.97. Yeah. And that's why I got my black one. I have this. I have this bag. I have this bag. I have this book bag, but I have the black one. Oh, somebody just opened it. I got the, it's cute, the fanny pack with the pineapple, $7.97. How do you put it back? That's cute. I got this one, $9.97. Oh, that's cute. I got this bag. I have a lot of bags. Like, a lot of bags. That's cute. Oh, here go a black one, like my flower one. And here go a dark flower one. That's cute. Got some cute little bags. Colors are so bright. Yeah, the little beach totes or overnight totes or whatever you want them to be. And they're like $9. I have that one. And this one right here is $6.75. It's cute. I like this one. I have a pineapple one. I was looking at that one. But I like this. I like it because the rope handle, and it's, come here, babe. It's a very good quality. So yeah, y'all better get to Walmart, because the lady said after the 4th, everything is going to be on sale. That's some beautiful bags, okay? But yeah. Got a little profile things that I've been seeing some videos. Oh, this is $3. $2 and $3 there. Oh. What is $1? Oh. $0.75. I want to get that. That's a lot of stuff, right? $0.75. And I have this little pencil pouch, $3.97, and it is the rubbery pouch that has these $3.88. So if y'all looking for these, I'm at Walmart by my mom's house. Cash Kitty. That's cute. Oh, look at the little fluffy banks. Happy Forest. I don't know where they're red, white, and blue. Well, that's all they got in that little Walmart. Look at my mom right there. My husband right there. Looking at watches. He have a watch and a head fetish.
But they
so
are not getting the pool now. It don't make sense.